Hi, and welcome to WWE Incredible. Earlier we had reported that The Undertaker is going to fight against Rusev in a casket match. But reportedly, Rusev has been pulled off that match. Instead, The Undertaker will now face Chris Jericho, who was originally the part of the Royal Rumble match. There have been rumors about Rusev asking for his release. With this announcement, it looks like those rumors were true. Having Chris Jericho face The Undertaker would also be exciting in its own way. This would be the first time in 8 years that Chris Jericho and The Undertaker will square off against each other. Also, the last time these two squared off, Jericho came out on top, winning the World Heavyweight Championship from The Undertaker. So the Greatest Royal Rumble PPV is surely a must-watch show. This was it for today, and stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching.